Israel stressed they can't guarantee anything given the current economic climate.
Of course, the news will come with a particular blow to people who are working in a new Carmarthen store that's due to be opened soon. And ironically, that store that's being refurbished at the moment used to be a
wall. I left school with no qualifications, having not really enjoyed learning at school, not found anything that enthused me or caught my imagination. I then went working in the building trade, working in warehouses, travelled to Spain as a DJ, basically not really finding anything that challenged me mentally, and then decided to take 5 years out and to go back into education to find a career that was mentally stimulating and a career that I could enjoy for the rest of my life. When we looked through the prospectuses, we found that Otwood Hall did a media course, Moving Image. The course was all, it was appealing to me as it was a vocational course rather than an academic course, and not enjoying the academic side of school, you know, I was a bit intimidated about going into a learning environment that was all academic and not hands-on, which was the way I learn really. So the fact that it was a vocational course and a lot of the lecturers and tutors had industry experience made it a much more easier environment and more welcoming environment for someone like myself to learn in. There was times when I could have left, I sort of stuck at it a bit in the first year, got through it. I'd never even logged on a computer before going to the college, so it was learning new skills more than anything in the first year. And the penny dropped really in the second year, because we was able to go out onto location, we was you know, given a bit more responsibility on our own really, to come up with our own ideas. We made a corporate video out in the community. I made mine at a local prison. And that was when the penny dropped really, where it all fell into place about how to make a film, how to put it together, pre-production, production, post-production, communicating with the client and going back to college and putting it all together. And finally the penny dropped and it was, right, this is for me. When I finished at Otwood Hall College, I got the marks that I needed to go to university. I found I was further ahead of people from the start. That was due to the vocational assistants and tutors at the course, the responsibility that's placed on you to go out and produce your own films, which meant I was off to a flying start from day one at university. Currently working for the world's best known and best television broadcast company, BBC. I'm living in a beautiful place here in North Wales, travelling around Snowdonia, shooting news stories, live news stories. I've got my family living by the sea and it's absolutely brilliant, all thanks to the start I had at Otwood Hall College.